jump it. Hunter, just help him over it. You don't want to wreck your engine or your... Oh, almost got it.
These guys are a lot lower than Hunter.
Yeah.
I'm not going to gas it. Push it over. It might fall. Okay, let's go.
Get ready. Just gas it.
Yeah, you got to stand up, brake, and jump it.
Wait for Fisher.
It's okay. Yeah. Go.
Woo! Nice,
see?
Wasn't that bad?
No, if you stand up, you won't hurt your nuts like you just did.
I didn't. I was off my seat by like an inch. Okay, scoot up. One.
You don't want some space anyway, so.
Yeah.
Oh, look, somebody cut this big one right here. Thank you.
Gracias, mi amigo.
Little one. I don't think I'd want to jump that. I would
always.
And another one cut.
Oh, I almost went down there.
Imagine Riker out here. We'd stop like every 5 feet.
Yeah, he'd be on my bike, and I'd be just struggling.
Yeah, because he'd be shaking going, no,
and Riker would hate any single bump. These people are just so nice. They cut all the logs.
I know.
Well, careful here, guys. It's pretty narrow.
We cut the big one, but... Oh, shoot. Yeah. Kind of
Dad.
Woo.
Okay.
Go a little bit more to the left, because the right side of the tree is right there. Oh.
Pause.
Ooh, Dad. Oh, squeeze right through there.
That was a little close. It bumped my elbow.
Yeah, it bumped my hand, because obviously I don't have a hand on.
Okay, this is going to be easy for
everybody. Go to the right.
Yeah, you guys got that one down.
Oh, shoot. My boot keeps getting
stuck. Somehow I managed to barely hit it with my helmet sometimes.
I didn't even hit it.
When air sprays like 5.
Woo! There's a double trip right there.
I'm just going to go right through the middle and not go over that branch.
The log there, you got to jump.
That was easy.
Oh wow. Double trail.
Oh. Watch the hands. Oh wait.
No matter how much of a streak I get, I'm
I saw some poop back there on the trail.
I'm still going to first gear the whole time. Maybe
me too.
Yeah, even like this, I'm still going.
Uh-oh. Got some low branches up here.
How to just follow the trail to get last. Well, I think we all know that. Ow!
How those pivot pegs, Justin? Working them out?
Yeah.
Can't really stand up a ton, but...
No. I end up putting my chin down to the handlebar. More than anything.
Straight away here, boys. Oh, heads up. Divot. Oh, we're down here.
Justin?
Yep.
Okay, I was kind of losing you there.
Deets, you're stuck?
Yeah. Okay, what you guys?
Eric, Deets is stuck.
What? Deets is stuck?
Yep. I think you got stuck on that one that was out of the ground.
I got high center. Oh.
I got him.
I'm waiting right here. I'm not moving.
Oh, these are actually really easy.
Can you wait, guys? Because you're like waiting.
Wait.
Okay. Good. What do you think of? This is another big log in front of you. Well, when you come right behind me, it's easy though.
Easy peasy.
Thank you.
Yep.
See, it's just
it's really easy, guys, if you just stand up because all your tires do is go over.
See, you're gonna have to jump this one. Not that hard though.
Yeah, I already jumped that one. That one is easy. The one that's out of the ground.
Oh, he's actually did a wheelie over it. Hey, this is awesome.
Go down.
Kids good?
Yeah. This is one reason I kind of wanted to hang out with you, but whatever. Well, look at that tree in front of us.
Yeesh.
Yeesh kanish, for sure would say. Oh, it's blocking it.
Big one there.
Oh, it's being a donk. Oh, my nuts! That's a pretty deep divot there. Oh. Right when you take the corner.
That didn't feel
good. Ow, my nuts!
That didn't feel good at
all. Oh, guys. Might want to slow it down pretty.
I'm stuck.
Dude, did that hurt?
It's stuck.
It's okay to be stuck. Oh, there's tight right there.
I'm stuck. These trees get pretty big. Did you get stuck on that divot, Deep?
No. Oh, I got stuck on the log, Fisher jumped.
Just hop off your bike, Deep.
Fisher, did you see that divot that right when you turned the corner?
And,
this is fun.
Yeah.
Maybe turn it off. Can you come back here and grab your rear fender? The bike, just lift it over. The bike will fall, but that's okay. There you go. Good job.
Good job, Deets.
I'll keep it from falling over there.
There you go, Deets.
Let me get
work him out, work him out.
Let's go. I see him.
Shoot.
Yes, you can.
Hang on. Let me scoot over.
Dad's stuck now?
I'm waiting. I'm going to go over that. Okay, you ready, bud? Oh, you're in gear. You're in gear. Turn your wheel to the left. Hard left.
I can't. I'm going to fall. Did you get it?
Yeah.
I got it. Woo.
Knees. Lots of divot down there. Pretty deep one.
Oh, big log here.
Oh, God.
Space, guys. Use your space. Don't go right away.
Everybody hold up.
Oh, I see.
Is it worth trying to jump, or is it worth lifting our bikes over?
I mean, I don't think I'm going to jump it, so...
I don't think I want to either, but... I suppose we all just count one by one bikes over.
Oh.
Oh, nope, that did not work.
That did not work. You are
okay.
Correct, sir.
Okay, guys, we're just going to have to push
it. Yep, probably going to have to
push
help each other good. Get it over.
Well, at least we have people here. Oh, he's getting it. Yeah, that's way too tall for me and Drake's bike. Sorry for Hunter's cause.
Let me get up here and make some room.
Okay.
Yes, and go down there and help him. Park right in the shade behind Hunter there.
Oh, this is cool right here.
You can shut your bike off, Drake.
Yeah.
Oh, it's rolling.
Leave it in gear, though.
Should I just put it in neutral and roll it over?
Yeah.
I hope.
I have to put it in neutral first.
Okay.
Okay. Should be easier. Okay. Oh, God, no.
You're good,
Drake. That's not going to work.
You can just pull your front tire over.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's way too tall, Drake.
Okay, bring Fisher's up, Drake.
There's a big divot right here, Drake, so watch out. Here, can you take my bag?
My stuff?
Wait, can you...
I can take it.
Sorry.
I can't find it. Oh, I didn't turn my bike on.
I bet.
Oh, I smashed my nuts. Trying to get on my bike. Right on the right nut. Man, that hurts.
TV. Right. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, I think we'll all be a little sweaty and need a break.
Oh, for sure. My goggles are so, like... Yeah.
Give it gas.
No, watch out. Drake, hold out. Wait, fish. Oh. That must have looked like... Oh, this is much better with my goggles off. Hold it.
I don't think I'm going to try to jump that either.
No. Eric tried to, but he tipped over.
I think Daddy might just be getting off the bike for this one.
Yeah, I'm going to chill over here. My nuts hurt. There you go.
Got it. Wing! Sorry, bud.
What do you need, guys? Can you help me get this off? My nuts.
No, you don't need to. Just go like this.
Yeah, no, this. Take this off. I want it off.
Well, we're not having a break now.
Yeah, let's take a little break.
Yeah, we are. My nuts hurt. I landed on them and it hurt, so I'm taking a break.
I might as well too, then. Dad, can you take my nuts?